our case manager, she'd come in and she'd say, okay, this nurse does this, this person does this, because it was so confusing. And we had to contend with that, plus our own emotional turmoil. So it was pretty hard. It was really difficult. But the girls in the palliative team made it so much nicer and so much better, like, for us. And not just for Bill, but for all of us. Like, they would, you know, say, do you need anything? Are you coping? Are you this? You know, I remember one time I went in to see the palliative team because I couldn't hold it in. Like, I was trying to be, you know, okay, trying to be not, I can't say happy, but balanced in front of Bill, you know. But some days were so bad, I'd fall apart, and she'd say, just come into the office. So I'd go and see her, and so her sister was also a counselor, so they helped me one day, and I think I just had to cry and scream and get a lot of it out, because I, you know, just to empty some of it out so I could go home and fill it back up. And so they were really good that way. They helped us. And I guess I appreciate them so much, because they could talk to Bill. Like, one day I got home, I forget where I was, and Holly had been there by herself just chatting with Bill. And, you know, and like I said, I was surprised how open he was. Like, I think he knew this is it, right? So he opened up to them, and, you know, and I'm really grateful for that he could do that, because their family wasn't very open to talk about things like that. And he did talk about it, so that was good. So, but they did provide us with so much support.